Ci servi, Machete? C'è un rivoluzionario a sud del confine. Ha un missile puntato su Washington.
Noè aveva la sua arca. Io ho la mia.
Machete, va e spacca tutto.
The one thing that I really loved about the character Machete was that he was like a regular guy. He doesn't use his superpowers. He uses his head.
He would be a real fish out of water, and he would use his inventiveness and his sort of Mexican MacGyver quality to figure his way out of any situation.
Just a regular guy that can kick ass.
Machete uccide, è quello che sa fare.
For Machete Kills, I decided to go ahead and go really big and adventurous with it. Of the first movie, it was almost like our First Blood, that this needed to be First Blood Part 2. This needed to be Machete hired by the US government to go on a mission that they couldn't solve.
Sarai da solo, Machete. Filatela più in fretta che puoi.
This is about action, and it's about taking the bulls by the horn, or taking the bull by the horns or something, and just doing it.
Vai, Machete, vai!
There's no rules. Then you can do anything. Anybody, I think that's why it attracts a lot of actors, is because anything goes. And there's nothing that an actor or a performer or a creator or a filmmaker loves more than creative freedom. We started with Machete, but then we went much bigger with the second one.
I'm trying to figure out what they're going to do for Machete 3, because this has literally everything.
Machete Kills.
I have a sword fight with Mel Gibson.
Cazzo, sei tosto!